Nick.
And welcome to this workout video. So before we get started, if you haven't already done a warm-up, make sure you hit the link below in the description box. It'll take you over to a nice little warm-up video that me and Nick have already done for you guys. So get yourselves warmed up and then come back over ready to smash out this workout. Okay, so the structure of this workout, we've got a pyramid workout for you today. So first round, we've got four rounds in total. First round, we've got two exercises, okay? So we've got squat and a walkout. So for your squat, feet hip width apart, sit down nice and deep into it, chest up, back up, big squeeze your glutes at the top. So squat, exercise number one. Exercise number two, walkout. So from a standing position, you're gonna walk your hands all the way out into a press-up position, hips down to the floor, and back up. So all the way out, hips down, back up. So what we are going to do with these two exercises, we're going to do two repetitions of each. So two squats, two walkouts, and then we're going to go back in, but we're going to add two repetitions. So two squats, two walkouts, four squats, four walkouts, six, eight, so on and so forth for 1 minute, okay? Then we're gonna take a 30 seconds rest and then repeat. So 1 minute, we're gonna start with two squats, two walkouts. Okay, we ready?
Yep.
We're gonna go in 3, 2, 1, go. Remember, you're adding two reps each time. So if you just finish your two, you're gonna take it for four squats, four walkouts. Nice and fast, guys, only 60 seconds. That's it. Make sure on the walkout, get those hips all the way down to the floor, back up, good work. That's it, keep it going, guys. Try and get those reps as high as you can. You want to finish on the highest number of reps possible. Really speed it out. First round, let's go for it. 20 seconds left. Good work, Nick. Keep pushing, guys. Nearly there. Last 10 seconds. Nice. Keep it going. 5, 3, 2, 1. Good work, guys. Okay. You've got 30 seconds rest. We're going to go back in. What I want you to do, you've just finished on 8 repetitions. That's what I want you to start on this time. And you're gonna take 2 reps off as we go in. So it's the opposite way this time, okay? So if you started on 8, you're gonna go 8, 6, 4, 2. Okay, nearly there, guys. 5 more seconds and we're gonna go back in. Okay, we ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good work. Okay, halfway, last 30 seconds. Come on, keep pushing. Try and get those reps all the way down to 0, guys. Nearly there. Nice work. Last little push. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Well done, guys. You've got 60 seconds rest now. So round two, exactly the same. Two exercises back to back, adding 2 reps each time, 30 seconds rest, and then we're gonna take them down. All we're gonna do is change the exercises. So for round two, we're gonna start with shoulder taps. So press up position, tap, tap, and then we're gonna take it to mountain climbers. So opposite knee, opposite elbow. 1, 2, okay? So tap, tap, 1, 2, then 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, we happy?
Yep.
Okay, everybody down into your press-up position. We're gonna start with shoulder taps. You've still got 15 seconds rest. Okay, 10 seconds, guys. Get yourself set up into that press-up position. Two taps into two mountain climbers. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. That's it, good work. Make sure you keep those thumbs down. Nice, nice and back on those shoulder taps. Good. 20 seconds in, guys. That's it, keep it moving. Nearly done. We've got 30 seconds left. Remember, try and get the breath as high as possible. Push yourselves, guys. And then we're going to have a 60 second rest period, okay? Good work, guys. Okay, get yourself set back up. We've got 10 seconds until we go. Back down into that press-up position. Okay, 5, 3, 2, 1. Let's go, guys. Nice and fast. Okay, quick drink. We're gonna get back in 10 seconds. Okay, get yourself set back up, ready to go to those star jumps, okay? 3, 2, 1, last out. Punches into burpees, okay? So, you're gonna sit down into a squat, 2 punches, straight into a burpee. So legs fully extend all the way behind, back up, jump to the ceiling, okay? So, 2 punches, 1, 2, burpee. Again, adding 2 reps each time, all right, guys? Make sure on these punches, hard and fast, okay? If you want to think of my face in front of you, if that helps you get them out harder and faster, that's absolutely fine. Okay. Right, get yourself set, guys. We're going to go in 5, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Get in the ice. Come on, punch it out, hard as you can. Good work. Harder than that. Get some aggression out, guys. Punch it out. Yes. Okay, nearly at that halfway point. Good work, guys. This is the last round. So absolutely smash it 100% as hard as you can. Think of why you're doing this class. Okay, nearly there. 20 seconds. Guys, get yourself set up. Get some power in those fists. Okay, we're gonna go punches in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Drive it out, hard as you can. Come on, last 60 seconds, guys. Absolutely nail it. Good work. Come on, nice and hard and fast on those punches. Fully extend those legs on the burpee. Jump all the way up to the ceiling. Try and hit that roof. Nearly there, guys. Stay with it. Come on, punch it out hard as you can. Last 20 seconds. If you're not dying already, you've got 15 seconds to push it as hard as you can to get to that point. Keep going. Good work there. Nearly there, guys. 5, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Well done. We are finished. 4 rounds, done. Really good work, guys. Okay, so what you need to do now is a nice cool down. So what I want you to do is head over to our cool down video. It's in the bottom right hand corner of this video. So click on the link, it'll take you to our vid. Do nice warm down, stretch out. But good work, guys. Hope you enjoyed today's class. Make sure that you hit the subscribe button and turn on your notifications if you haven't already, for the workouts that are coming your way for the rest of the challenge.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.